The Files tab has all of your Vault files, including files you upload, files shared with you, and downloadable, printable versions of your Vault activity reports. To use a file, select its name to see your options. You can open the file in the web browser, download a copy to your computer, rename the file, share a copy with another person. If they have a Vault account, it gets sent to their account. If not, it's sent by email. To upload a file, drag and drop it into the Upload Files to My Vault area, or click that area and choose a file. If you like, you can share your file with another person at the same time. If somebody shares a file with you, you get a Vault notification. Click on the notification to save the file to your Vault. Or you can reject the file or decide later. If you save it, the file gets added to the Files tab. It gets badged as a new file, and the From section shows who sent it. If you've shared a file, the Shared section shows with whom you shared it. If you've got more than 5 files, press Show More to see all of them. Your Vault files are stored securely in the cloud. See them at mn.hb101.org, mn.db101.org, and disabilityhubmn.org.